So some of the earliest accounts for mudra in tantric texts, for example, Vijnana Bhairava, Karankinya Krodhanaya Bhairavya Lelihanaya Khecharya Drishtikalecha Paravapti Prakashati. It's in a Vijnana Bhairava. Like one of the mudra is called Krodhana Mudra. So for us to display that gesture, we have to have this really when we are angry, if we have the anger, and when you are sticking tongue out and displaying Lelihana Mudra. So there are these facial gestures that I talked mostly, although when I was talking about gestures, a lot of conversation came only about hand gestures, but it's integral to the facial gestures. And that is why mostly in tantric nrityas, like when we have these tantric dance, for example, Bhairava, there are some dances you must have observed in Nepal, like there is this Matrika dance, Navadurga dance, Bhairava dance, and then for each of the deity, their mask, particularly if they are using the mask, and they mask, every mask has a completely different expression. So the facial gesture is almost like central to primary to other hand gestures. They are subordinate because whatever the hand gestures are displaying is interpreted or subsumed under a particular facial gesture that particular deity is displaying, or the dancer is copying, mimicking the deity. So yes, the bhava. I briefly touched on sattvika bhava. That is where that like a sattvika bhavas will incorporate all the tears or like trembling, and those things come within the facial gestures.
Okay.